It was a heartwarming wedding with a difference. New bride Jeni Stepien being walked down the aisle, not by her dad, but by the man who lives and breathes with her dad's heart.
So I was just so thankful that my dad could be here with us today in spirit and in a piece of his physical being as well. That was really, really special for us.
Jeni's father was murdered in 2006. His heart was donated to Arthur Thomas.
I was on death's door when he was murdered, and I needed a heart or I was going to be dying within the next few days.
Over 10 years, though they never met, Jeni and Arthur stayed in touch. But then she asked if he'd accept the honor of walking her down the aisle on her wedding day.
What greater honor could a person have than walking the daughter of the man who's given his heart to him? I can't imagine a greater honor.
We're coming.
Arthur traveled from New Jersey to Pittsburgh and met the bride for the first time on the eve of her wedding.
My pulse. Can you get it with you? Can you feel it?
Where she touched and was touched by her father's heart once again.
That's right.